Hello guys, welcome back to the Recoverit channel. Recoverit by Wondershare is designed to recover your data from storage devices, regardless of how you've lost it. We're here again to provide you with the simple and practical solutions to the IT problems you face every day. Today we're going to discuss how to test hard drive speed and potentially increase it on Windows. Good PC speed is always a plus. There are a number of ways to perform disk speed tests and increase your computer's speed. But before we get into the details, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. Hard disk performance benchmarking is a process that measures the hard disk drive or HDD speed of your computer. It helps to identify any problems with the hard disk and improve your computer's speed. Now, a question you're probably thinking is, how can one test the hard disk drive speed on their computer? Well, there are two main built-in tools to do this: Task Manager and Command Prompt. Open Task Manager by right-clicking on your taskbar, select Performance in the Task Manager, and then click on Disk and check your hard drive disk speed and performance. You can also test the computer speed through Command Prompt. Type CMD into the taskbar's search box and click on Run as Administrator. Allow the app to make changes to your device and type WinSAT disk-drive and then the letter of whichever drive you wish to test. A few seconds after you press the Enter button, you'll get the performance insights on your screen. What if after doing the hard drive speed test, though, you find out it's running slow? What could be the reason and what are the solutions? Well, there are several reasons why your hard drive test might come up with a slow result, such as file fragmentation, insufficient free space, malware, or viruses. But don't worry though, there are ways to protect and improve its performance in everyday use. So let's look at the four most effective methods on how to increase disk space on a PC, including tasks like partitioning and defragging. We'll go through each solution step by step. Now, browsers like Chrome, Firefox, and Edge often accumulate a large number of temporary files over time, and these can clog up your hard drive and make it run slower. To fix this problem, it's best to manually delete these files to free up the space on your hard drive. So here's how you can do that. First, open the PC or computer and go to your C drive. Temporary files are typically stored in two main locations: C drive Windows Temp, or C drive Documents and Settings, Username, Local Settings, Temp. Once you've located these folders, simply delete them to free up space and improve the performance of your hard drive. But what if you've just accidentally deleted some important files you didn't mean to? Well, there is no need to panic. You can use Wondershare Recoverit to retrieve them from your slow hard drive. Simply download the application from the official website. Recovering your data is easy and can be done in three simple steps. Additionally, you can use it to retrieve data from a crashed computer and to repair corrupted videos. Another method which you can use to increase your HDD speed is by enabling write caching. If you do not know what this is, it's a feature that speeds up the hard drive performance by temporarily storing data in a cache before writing it onto the drive. This cache is faster than the hard drive, allowing for quicker data writes. Click on the Start button. In the search bar, type on Device Manager and then press Enter. From the options on the left, select Disk Drives to find your hard drive. Right-click on your hard drive and choose Properties from the menu. In the Properties window, go to the Policies tab, enable the write caching policy, and then click OK. However, there is a risk involved. If your computer unexpectedly shuts down, you could lose the data that was stored in the cache. When data on your hard drive gets scattered about or fragmented, this can slow down your HDD speed. To fix this, you can defragment the hard drive. This process gathers all of those scattered data fragments and organizes them into a more efficient way. By doing this, your hard drive can then find information quicker and make space for new data more effectively. Here are the steps to defragment your hard drive. Click on the Windows button and open the computer folder. Look for the hard drive icon and select on it by right-clicking. From the menu that appears, choose Properties. In the Properties dialog box for your hard drive, go to Tools and then click on the button labeled Optimize and Defragment Drive. A new window will appear. Click on the Defragment button to start the defragmentation process. The fourth method involves creating multiple partitions on your hard drive. When you partition your hard drive correctly, it can lead to better performance and increased computer speed. Essentially, having more partitions means data is better organized. This results in faster disk speeds because the hard drive's head doesn't have to travel as far to access the data. So here is how you can create partitions on your hard drive. Click on the Start button. In the search bar, type Computer Management and press Enter. Select the Disk Management option. Right-click on one of your existing partitions and choose Shrink Volume. Enter the size that you want to shrink the partition by and then click on Shrink. Right-click on the Unpartition space and select New Simple Volume. Enter the size and choose a drive letter for the new partition. Choose the file system and format the new partition. Then click Finish to complete the process. Hopefully these methods will help speed up your HDD and increase your computer's overall speed. It's worth mentioning though that if you've been using the same hard drive for a while, it might just be getting old, which can cause performance issues. In such cases, replacing the hard drive with a new one is often the best solution. If your budget allows, consider upgrading to an SSD, which can significantly improve your system's speed. Nonetheless, the four methods discussed are still the most practical options for improving HDD speed. The speed of your hard drive is essential for your computer's overall performance. A slow hard drive can lead to long wait times when accessing programs and files, ultimately slowing down your PC. We trust that this video has served as a helpful guide on testing and how to increase your computer's speed. Don't hesitate if you still have any questions. Feel free to ask them in the comment section below. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. And until next time, peace out.